scary. It's like always something's gonna roll off. With this exercise, you only do like four sets. Okay. Four sets of. I do like 6 to 8 reps. Cause this is the first thing that I start off with.
Yeah, it is. When you're spotting one, most of you guys probably notice on the dumbbells, you want to get like right here, right underneath the elbows. Okay. Not like this. A lot of guys try to do this. This throws your balance completely off. All right. You want to get right underneath here. And when you're spotting, just keep them going. Don't ever let anyone hang midair or anything.
I try to touch my top.
Who it is? Cameraman's here.
What's up, baby?
You did all that yourself? You did all like the Merlin Muscle Machine video? It was the best training video. I really love it because it gets everything across. I was watching it and it was awesome. It was awesome. I like because I wasn't talking so much. It was just a lot of the feeling of just the emotion was coming through. You know, the music was perfect. The training was great. I liked when I took my shirt off, and then the ending clips and stuff about the band and everything. It was awesome, man. People have been waiting for it for a long time. And they always say, well, when are you gonna come up with a new training video? And now, I think the long wait was worth the wait, you know what I mean? Sometimes, you know, you don't know why you don't get something right away, but the long time, the wait is well appreciated. So, thanks, Mitch. Awesome. Video, the Merlin Muscle Machine video, it made me want to get up and come to the gym and train. I was like, damn. Yeah, I was like, man, I gotta go to the gym and work out now. Shit, I wanna see if I can do that. That was awesome. Light week.
Yeah.
Flat bench. There's a set, light set with 225, set with 315, and I just did a set of 405 for 12 reps, which is equaling out to maybe about 500 pounds for like one or two reps. But instead of going to 500 pounds right now, because I'm lean and weak out, a little more than a week out from the show, I don't want to take any chance of ripping anything. So just high repping with 405. So now I'm going to go to 405 on incline presses, which is a different angle than flat benches because I tore my chest with flat bench before. So I can go heavier on inclines. It's a different angle.
Six. Eight, come on. Nine, come on. Ten, good. There you go. 65, man.
Is that the whole stack?
No.
Thank you.
I don't feel like it. I just go right as you go. I know it felt light. It felt real light.
It felt light as shit.
Whoop.
going back. But...
good, man. Oh, yeah. Something more, more, more out there.
Big dog, I'm gonna do one more set. Size, you know what I mean? That I haven't. So I'm happy with it. Big time, you know what I mean? I mean, my bench is up, everything's where it needs to be. The diet's on point, so all I gotta do now is just continue to go. Huh? Yeah. You know, like, my thing is here, you know? My waistline, you know, so that's down, everything else is up, you know what I mean? I got my secret weapons right here, baby. Well, like I said, my goal now is to be the best. To be the best person that I possibly can be, you know what I mean? And so be it that, you know, I was fortunate enough to be able to be one of the best at my job, you know? So now I've only learned through the years of growing up to be a man is just to be the best person that you can, you know? And, I'm not looking for anything special, you know what I mean? I just want to be the best of a person that I can be going into a competition and walking wherever it is that I need to go. And that's, I feel as though I've already accomplished that, you know? That's it. Huh? So I'm happy, you know?
I'm almost full already. I just started.
Two pieces of flounder.
asparagus, and sweet potato. Drop out chicken breast and all those things. They eat red meat. It's got a lot of fat in it.
Thanks again, man, for coming, okay?
No problem, thank you.
There you go, baby. Baltimore Ravens.
Wise ruler. And all you have to do is read the book of Proverbs, Ecclesiastes.
All right, see you guys at the Olympia, baby.